For traveling, tulad nga, pagpupunta ka sa ibang bansa, dati, kailangan mo pang pumunta mismo para maghanap ng flights. Ngayon, all, nasa pub na rin talaga for bookings. Everything you can, yung booking ng hotel mo, from point to point, from start to finish, you can complete it by using just your hands. For now, makikita nyo rin yung mga vloggers natin. It's very rampant. So, nakikita natin kung paano nila dinodocument yung traveling nila, which enhance tourism. Kaya makikita natin yung mga people talagang inganyo talaga sila mag-travel from point to point. Kasi lahat ng places documented na, and then meron ng itineraries and everything na na-post na online, which you can access easily through technology. So, mas mabilis na talaga siya. Data plays a major role in digital transformation. That's why we must keep it safe. Every data of our company goes through the cloud, and we must protect it. That's where cybersecurity comes in. It protects and keeps the integrity of the network, data, and programs from attacks, damage, or unauthorized access. Rampant din ngayon yung mga, have you watched din yung Edward Snowden's movie wherein US can access every data you send. So, they can sniff, they can look. So, every data is raw. They can look at you, they can track you, where you are, what you are doing in everyday lives. So, cybersecurity plays an important role in securing your data. I see the world changing digitally, not only customer-centric, but outreaching on other people, especially the disabled, the elderly, and people from yun sa mga distant places where technology doesn't even reach. So makikita nila yun. You can, there are new applications involved where you can view their lifestyle, what they need. You can help them by just clicking what they need. It's listed by app or anything, any technology that's now invented. So, as you can see, resources will replenish, but time is gold. You cannot take it back. So, by that, you can help them without consuming much of your time. So, you can just buy them or buy whatever they need or whatever they want by clicking. So time is not consumed that much.